Hi, I'm Gina Lombardi, and I'm here with Wally Reyes, and we're in this incredible, incredible recording session today with Master Shen Wu.
Yes.
How was the session today with Master Wu?
It was great. We're just making some beautiful music, some healing music, and I hope the people out there really love it.
Well, have you ever thought of music being therapeutic like this?
Well, kind of, yes, because I always believe that music should move people, you know, move people and affect people in a positive way. And that's what we're all out there, whether it's the lyric, the content, the vibrations. And Master Wu is definitely a master at that. So I'm here not only as a musician, but as a student too.
Have you ever thought of the music that you're doing having the effect on people to actually heal them? Has that ever crossed your mind?
Well, it has crossed my mind, and I've actually been experimenting on it. I've been part of music to rhythm therapy for disability kids. I know that there's a lot of children that have a Down syndrome and they're autistic, and through music, after all, music is the universal language, so we can communicate a lot through music. But I definitely would love to get more deeply into it.
Sorry.
Wow.